No information, how can I help you?
Maybe you should be more prepared for this call.
I am. How can I help you, sir?
Whoever you are, quit calling me.
I'm not calling you, sir. How can I help you?
Stop these annoying phone calls.
Well, what is your number so we can remove it?
This is Herbert Valbines.
Okay, what is your phone number?
Who am I calling, sir?
You're calling by Lulu Smith?
Yes.
So what is your number so we can stop calling you?
I'm not sure whether it's the 760 number or the other number that I've given you.
What other number? Because I haven't spoken to you, sir.
You're the one calling me, acting strange.
No, sir.
I didn't call you.
I have better things to do than to call you, sir.
You called me.
Well, what's the number we called so we can remove it?
I'm sorry it happened. I sure would like to put an end to it.
I'm just trying to help you out so nobody calls you. So what's your number so they don't call you?
I think this is a recording. Say hi, Fred.
Hi, Fred. This is not a recording.
I just wanted to make sure it was really you.
Yeah, it's me. Why would I lie? But like I said, what is your phone number so we could stop calling you? If other of my colleagues are calling you, I could tell them to stop calling you.
I think this is a recording. Are you calling me now, or is this a prank?
No, sir. You called me and told me that we're calling you. I'm telling you that I haven't called you, and that's why I'm asking
Correct.
You for your number so then we could stop calling you. This is not a recording.
I'm on YouTube, and they prank call me all the time.
On YouTube, they prank call you all the time? No,
yeah.
Sir. This is an absolute bail bonds. This is a professional business, and
We've
we're not going to be
prank
calling you and putting you on YouTube.
Years now. We've reported these prank calls to the police department, and nobody's helping us.
Well, this is not a prank call. I don't even know if you're pranking me.
Why am I doing what, sir?
But I could, if you give me your phone number, I can let my colleagues know not to call you if that's the case, if they're calling you.
I'm not sure whether it's the 760 number.
Do you want to give me both numbers so I can put a sign up for them not to call you and email everybody not to call these numbers or the numbers that you give me?
Okay.
Okay, what's the first number?
2279-320-19.
So 2279-320-19?
Yeah.
I think I'm missing a number.
Uh-huh.
And what's the other number?
320-19.
Hello.
Yes.
Thank you, Ron.
This is not Ron.
Wow.
Are you there? What is your name, Fred or Greg, or what's your name?
My name's Fred Herbert.
Fred,
my name is Fred Herbert.
All right, Fred. Well, I'm sorry if anybody's calling you, but we're not prank calling you or putting you on YouTube either, okay?
And who's this?
I'm sorry?
And your name again is?
My name is Laura.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Fred. Well, you have
okay,
a good day,
Gregory
okay?
Okay, Gregory Stevens. Bye.
Bye.